What is friction? Friction arises when two surfaces come in contact with one another. When one of the surfaces tries to move on the other, the irregularities of both surfaces get interlocked, and the frictional force that rises opposes the motion of the moving body. Why is rolling friction less than sliding friction? When we slide one surface over another, the contact points or irregularities do not get enough time to get adequately interlocked. This leads to a lower frictional force, and this is why when we slide something, it moves ahead with greater speed and requires less force to move. Let's perform an experiment to see how sliding friction makes movement easy. And for this, we need a few round pencils and a stack of heavy books. When we push these books from one end to another, we require some effort. This is due to friction, which opposes the movement of books across the surface. Now let's place the round pencils together and put the heavy books on top. Let's see what happens. With just a little push, we're able to move the books smoothly, hence less effort is required and the movement of books becomes easier when we slide them. Why is rolling friction less than sliding friction? When a body rolls on a surface, the force resisting the motion is known as rolling friction. If we place these books over a few wooden pencils and then push them, we observe that the pencils roll and the force needed to push becomes considerably less. This is because rolling friction is less than sliding friction. To get more answers to the latest HOTS questions, subscribe to our YouTube channel and visit our website.